Yesterday, NFL veteran and McComb native Glover Quin made a special appearance at his high school alma mater, North Pike High, to discuss the importance of education. Today, he took to his old JUCO stomping grounds to host his third annual football camp. Southwest Mississippi Community College in Summit, the site of Quin's clinic once again this year. And once again, he partnered with the USA Fundamentals football program, which introduces children to that sport by teaching them basics in a fun and energetic environment. You need energy when you got that many kids. Quin says teaching kids the basics of the game at an early age allows them to play it the right way, and more importantly, the safe way.
If you can teach them at a young age, then it just becomes natural to them. It's just kind of like us with language. You know, we learn language, English, or whatever we learn at a young age, and your brain is such a sponge at such a young age, so you just soak all it up. And then when you get older, talking is just like second nature. So even with football, if you're teaching them the right ways and the right fundamentals and techniques as a little kid, then it just becomes who they are. And then when they get older, it's just second nature.